We're at Gulf Coast State College in Panama City, Florida. We've got a 25-foot blimp here with dual camera systems. We've got Tony here flying it. Tony, what's your position here?
I'm a program manager for the unmanned vehicle systems program. In fact, with the Ultra.
Ooh, baby!
And how long have you been flying this blimp?
3 minutes.
3 minutes. What do you think so far?
It's awesome. It gives you time to think.
Yeah. Easy to learn to fly?
Oh, yeah.
So what do you think about this whole setup here with the dual receivers?
This is
pretty
cool. I like the 360 degree on the back camera.
Yeah.
And then the POV, I can always see which way it's going. And I like how it's turning, and then this system stays, you know, and it's...
Yeah, it's pretty stable, huh?
In this direction. The signal quality, too. I've done some quadcopters and stuff. This is really good.
Day number two of flying this blimp. So tell me what you think about this.
I think it's awesome. You know, it was kind of tricky at first, but after you get the hang of it, you know, it's not too bad.
So
it's pretty maneuverable, really, once you know what everything does, and you know, you've got some practice.
Let's see, kind of give it some gas for a minute, a little harder. Pretty cool. Let's see a dive, a gentle dive. Awesome. You want me to catch?